Hi, a number of my students have reported having trouble with the chymotrypsin assignments. So I thought I would propose an alternative way of doing it. It does require use of this thing called the command line, which I am a huge fan of. So first thing you need to do is go under favorites and select command line. And now I have this fancy dancy thing down here. So then I've copied all the commands. So first, I want to open up the bio unit of 9LYZ. This is a different assignment than the assignment for my biochemistry students. It's just the equivalent of going fetch by ID and then clicking PDB bio unit. So next thing is I love my white backgrounds. So I'm going to do background solid white, enter. And then I'm going to delete solvent. We still have like our, in this case here, our custom ligands, which is not present in the student's ones, but I'm going to do, I do tilde and then type in show, and that'll hide anything that is not protein. I wanted my students to color the protein blue, can be any version of blue. So I'm going to do cornflower blue here. So I'm interested in amino acids, aspartate 52 and glutamate 35. So if I type in the word focus, colon, and then type in an amino acid number, it will zoom in on that. If I do colon, comma, two amino acid numbers, it'll zoom in on both of them. Notice they're not being shown right now. You know, maybe it'd be better to show kind of the range, which is not something I tried earlier. Okay. Anyway, so now I want to show 35 and 52 because those are my active site amino acids. Your assignment might be different. And then I color them orange red instead of red. Okay, so you can see they're focused in on, but they are not zoomed in correctly. So I like to turn things about the y-axis just to kind of get them where I want. So it looks like there's a lot of stuff in front of me, so I'm going to turn it all the way around to this side. Okay, now I want to kind of get the z-axis oriented. Man, let's go the other direction. That looks about right. Maybe I can turn Y just a little bit more. I'm going to go with a negative 10. These are in degrees. Okay. All right. So now I'm going to do focus again on our two amino acids. Okay, now we're zoomed in on them. And the last thing I like to do, I don't have a good command line for this, but it's the side view system here. And what I do is I kind of zoom in. It can get rid of anything in front, but I definitely want to decide whether or not I want to keep the stuff behind my amino acids. I think I want to include the back helix, but not too much of it, right? We don't want it to block our view. Like if I do it all that, that's too solid. But if I bring it in and make it fade away a little bit, that's pretty good. And then the front, you know, if I bring the front in too far, it starts cutting off the amino acid I'm interested in. But that beta sheet on the left is kind of distracting too, but not too bad. So anyway, so that is how I created the image of the active site for Lysozyme. Now, if you want to try and do it for your protein, you should have good success. So I have all the commands I used off to the right.